got lots of options for eating here at night. My favorite are the fried noodles that's down here. And they got fried rice for me.
So so opens up about 5:30 or so, and really gets going after sundown. And these places just suddenly set up. They bring out tables and chairs and sit amongst the traffic. And everybody just comes out and just has a great time. Lots of fried noodles, lots of juices. And these are family businesses that are really clean, easy to set up, access, tear down. They'll disappear tonight. It's kind of like a food carnival. Thank you very much. Yeah, it's pretty exciting. It's really cool. Some great visuals. Smells terrific. And people come from, as far away from as Singapore and Hong Kong. It's very famous for foodies in the Southeast Asian region.
So here we are on Chulia Street in Georgetown, Penang, and
curry noodles.
What do you got there?
Curry meat.
Curry meat. Okay, and a watermelon shake.
You can't get this in Bangkok.
Oh, that looks really good.
Mm.
And how much did that cost us?
$1.
All right.
Three Malaysian ringgit.
That's where it came from.